الله عز وجل سيز النبي أولى بالمؤمنين من أنفسهم, that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم is more worthy to the believers than their own selves. This is the reality of Iman. Iman, my dear brothers, is to believe and affirm and live by the fact that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is more worthy to you than your own self, and than your wealth, and than your family, and your work, and your trade, and everything and everyone that exists. Our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is our honor, and he is more dear to us than our own souls. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says in this hadith that none of you truly believe. He denies Iman from all of us, from all of mankind. We do not have Iman until he, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, is more beloved to us than our children and our fathers and parents and all of mankind.